Tremont Electric is showing how the world can lead with motion energy. And it's this guy right here, Aaron, and it's this lady right here, and it's Jill, and everybody who's involved in it. And this is just a pure example of Tremont entrepreneurialism. We are so thrilled that Ray Leach is here from Jumpstart, that the governor is here. And we just think that this is going to be something that's going to positively turn Cleveland into the green job mecca and really put a real fingerprint on the country in terms of what we're doing. We are just so excited this is happening here today.
And it's in your ward.
And it's in my ward, and it's in our city, and this is the best thing that could be happening today, and we're just thrilled.
Thank you very much for coming to Tremont Electric. We really appreciate it.
I see what you're doing here. I read about it, but I'm not sure I fully understand it.
Okay, well, I know the guy that does understand.
We have to spend a lot of time. You've got a gadget that when you move around, it generates electricity, right?
That's correct, sir.
So this is a device that allows you to recharge handheld mobile electronic devices. Most people's cell phones die on average one time per week. And when you move into the multifunction devices like the iPhone, you see that people's devices are dying one time per day. So essentially, you know, what's being presented is a product that people want to use for 12 hours straight, but the battery only lasts for 4 hours. We're bringing an alternative energy solution to the table to be able to keep those devices recharged.
This is a good thing, if plans materialize as we believe they will, as Aaron has told us they will, there will be permanent jobs located as a result of this invention and these investments. So this is what it's all about.
Can you tell us why you chose Tremont and Cleveland specifically for Tremont Electric?
Tremont is a very dynamic neighborhood, you know, there's been a lot of work in this area to bring young professionals down here. When I started my team, I looked for what resources were readily available to us, and in an area with lots of young professionals, that was relatively easy for me. So we have some very world-class individuals down here that could quickly roll into the company and be able to build and execute a business plan for us.
Couldn't be more excited about Tremont Electric being housed here in Tremont. Aaron Lemieux is as dynamic a guy as we could have, and the fact that the governor is here today, I think, is a tremendous statement of the support that the state's putting behind this effort.
Just so everyone knows, this is my mother, Lois Lemieux, and this is my wife, Jill Lemieux.